morning in the desert. Lake Havasu from Quartzsite. We're in Parker. This is our first time through Parker. Gross. Weekend.
Turn right on West Riverside Drive.
Headed for Lake Havasu.
Continue on West Riverside Drive.
Peaceful little town. RV park that is.
RV park in Michigan Mountains.
Just beautiful through here. It's only $10 a night at the resort back there, the RV resort. What's that called?
Havasu Springs.
Havasu Springs, yeah.
So you have a beautiful.
Wow, this is so nice. We love the Colorado. so fortunate. It's nice and cool today as we travel. This is Lake Havasu City. It's one of our favorite places in Arizona. That lake is so nice and clean and beautiful and warm. Nice to swim in. This town is just so cute. Very active and thriving.
Check that out.
What is it?
Need to be here.
Yeah, huh? All the arroyos are doing their job, funneling that water away. Mm-hmm. All these businesses you see are alive and well and thriving. It's comforting. It's a little bit scary to go through towns where most of the businesses have shut down, most of the houses are boarded up. Nice and gratifying to come to a town that isn't all boarded up. London Bridge Resort, London Bridge area, I guess. The swap meet is right over on the other side of the London Bridge. See it from this side. Behind us. London Bridge Visitor Center. Can you kind of see back there? Nice and cool today in our travels. So glad if you know that it's still in the triple digits over here on this side of the state, but not today. Today is just beautifully cool. I never thought that the rain would be such a welcome thing, but it surely is. I was traveling the other day in the heat down around Phoenix. Oh, so hot. Ah, so hot. And bus without the dashboard air conditioner. Now the inverter and the solar panels will run the air conditioner in here while we're going down the road. But it began to cloud up and it just wasn't keeping up. So we ended up getting pretty darn hot. Today though, this is just beautiful. We stayed two nights in Quartzsite and it was just so peaceful and nice, and visiting was so fun. This is great.